Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.
Let us pray. Father, in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Our Father and our God, we thank and bless you once again for today's gathering. Wish you have made it possible. It is by your will that we are able to gather together this morning for today's special Thanksgiving service, even for this fifth year and fasting celebration. You are the one that has ordained it, and that is why we are able to gather together this morning for this great service on today. Receive our time in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Our Father, we thank you that you have helped us in this assembly. We worship you because you are the beginning of this assembly, and you are the one that has continued with us to this present day. And we know for sure that you will continue in your work. You will not leave us nor forsake us according to thy word. Receive our time in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
As we gather together this morning to celebrate, you are already here celebrating with us because you have promised that you will be with us and that we celebrate with us. We can see you in our midst as the chief celebrant. Oh, we worship you for all that I've been doing, especially right from the commencement of this great service this morning, from the workers' prayer meeting, from the Sunday school, likewise during the praise and worship and choir ministration. We worship you, we magnify you, receive our time in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Right now, we want to go into the ministration of the word. We know for sure that as we open our mouth, we feel it according to the word. Because your word says that open your mouth and then we feel it. And we know for sure that you will feel our mouth if we open it. Not only that, you speak unto us from the throne of grace. And you grant unto every one of us hearing ears and understanding hearts. And then to this message, we have every call to glorify thy name. Thank you, Father, because we know they have done it. Thank you, Father, for hearing us.
Thank you, Jesus.
For in Jesus' mighty and precious name we pray.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Amen. I want to say happy celebration. And for the benefit of the visitors and the newcomers, we want to intimate us concerning what we are doing today in this assembly.
Fun anfani awon alejo ni arin wa a fe ki o de memo fun wa ohun ti o nsele ninu ijo wa loni.
By the special grace of God, exactly 5 years ago, on a day like this, that is the last Sunday in the month of October, you are 2008, few of us gathered together to commence Sunday worship service on this land. And by the special grace of God, the service continue to this present day. And that is why we gather together to celebrate the anniversary in a grand style as according to his instruction, because he said we should gather together to celebrate, and that it will be in our midst and it will be the chief celebrant. And we thank God, itato, the Lord has helped us. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. Gerege ni ojo toni ni o pe odun marun ti a bere ijo ni ori ile ye ni ojo isimi ti o keyin ninu osu kewa ni odun marun seyin ni awa kereje korajo ni ori ile ye ti a si bere ijosin ni ori ile ni ojo isimi bi iru eleyi ti a si nse ajoyo re ni ojo otuni gege bi olorun se so fun wa a si bere isin na lati igba na titi di akoko ye bi a se ri ti isin na si nte si waju ba kan na gege bi olorun se ti so fun wa pe ki a kora jopo ki a si se ajoyo re ni owuro ye ohun ni ari ti a nse ni ojo otitu ni
amen
amen.
As I was praying, seeking the face of God concerning what he has for us in his word for today's celebration, the Spirit of God ministered to me, saying, my son, I want to share my mind with my people on a particular passage of scripture. And he specifically gave me this passage, which is Psalm 136, to for today's celebration.
Ni gba ti mo n gbadura ti mo wa oju Oluwa pe kin lo ni fun wa ni oworo yi ni ti ajoyo ti ojo ti toni ohun ti Oluwa na se ba mi so ti wa fe fi ba wa soro ninu oro re ohun na ni o si toka mi pe ohun fe ba wa soro pato lori ese oro bibeli eyi ti o wa ti a ka ni oworo yi.
Without wasting much time, let's go to that passage of scripture which we have chosen for today's Bible reading, which at the same time will take our text.
Lai gba koko wa eje ki a lo si ibi ti a ti mu ese oro bibeli yi ti a ka ni oworo ye ibe gan na na o ti si mu oro olorun fun wa ni oworo ye.
We will read part of the passage at least.
Aoka lara awon ese oro bibeli na.
Let's open our Bible to Psalm 136. We'll read from the first verse.
Je ki a se bibeli wa sinu orin Dafidi ogoje o din merin. Aoka lati ese kini re.
Oh, give thanks to the Lord, for he is good, for his mercy endures forever. Oh, give thanks to the God of gods, for his mercy endures forever. Oh, give thanks to the Lord of lords, for his mercy endures forever. To him who alone does great wonders, for his mercy endures forever. To him who by wisdom made the heavens, for his mercy endures forever. To him who laid out the earth about the waters, for his mercy endures forever. Verse 7. To him who made great lights, for his mercy endures forever. The sun to rule by day, for his mercy endures forever. The moon and star to rule by night, for his mercy endures forever. To him who struck Egypt in their firstborn, for his mercy endures forever. And brought out Israel from among them, from mercy endures forever. Verse 12. With a strong hand and with an outstretched arm, for his mercy endures forever. To him who divided the Red Sea in two, for his mercy endures forever. And made Israel pass through the midst of it, for his mercy endures forever. But overthrow Pharaoh and his army in the Red Sea, for his mercy endures forever. Verse 16. To him who led his people through the wilderness, for his mercy endures forever. To him who struck down great kings, for his mercy endures forever. And slew famous kings, for his mercy endures forever. Sihon, king of the Amorites, for his mercy endures forever. And Og, king of Bashan, for his mercy endures forever. Verse 21. And gave their land as a heritage, for his mercy endures forever. He inherited to Israel, his servant, for his mercy endures forever. Who remember us in our lowly state, for his mercy endures forever. And rescue us from our enemies, for his mercy endures forever. Who gives food to all flesh, for his mercy endures forever. Verse 26, which is the last verse. Oh, give thanks to the God of heaven for his mercy endures forever. Amen.
Amen. E fi ope fun Oluwa nitori ti o seun nitori ti anu re duro lai lai. E fi ope fun Olorun awon Olorun nitori ti anu re duro lai lai. E fi ope fun Oluwa awon Oluwa nitori ti anu re duro lai lai. Fun ohun nikan tin sise iyanu nla nitori ti anu re duro lai lai. Fun eni ti o fi ogbon da orun nitori ti anu re duro lai lai. Fun eni ti o te ile lori omi nitori ti anu re duro lai lai. Fun ese keje fun eni ti o da awon imole nla nitori ti anu re duro lai lai. Orun lati joba osan nitori ti anu re duro lai lai. Osupa ati irawo lati joba oru nitori ti anu re duro lai lai. Fun eni ti o kolu Egypt lara awon akobi won nitori ti anu re duro lai lai. O si mu Israel jade kuro laarin won nitori ti anu re duro lai lai. Pelu owo agbara ati apa nina nitori ti anu re duro lai lai. Fun eni ti o pin okun pupa ni iya nitori ti anu re duro lai lai. O si mu Israel koja lo laarin re nitori ti anu re duro lai lai. Ese kedogun sugbon o bi farao ati ogun re subu ninu okun pupa nitori ti anu re duro lai lai. Fun eni ti o sin awon eniyan re la agijuja nitori ti anu re duro lai lai. Fun eni ti o kolu awon oba nla nitori ti anu re duro lai lai. O si pa awon oba olokiki nitori ti anu re duro lai lai. Si o ni oba awon ara Amori nitori ti anu re duro lai lai. Ati Ogu oba Basani nitori ti anu re duro lai lai. Orese kokan le ni ogun o si fi ile won fun ni nini nitori ti anu re duro lai lai. Ini fun Israeli iranse re nitori ti anu re duro lai lai. Eni ti o ranti wa ni iwa irele wa nitori ti anu re duro lai lai. O si da wa ni ide lowo awon ota wa nitori ti anu re duro lai lai. Eni ti o fi onje fun eda gbogbo nitori ti anu re duro lai lai. Ese kerin din ni ogbon ese ti o gbeyin. E fi ope fun Olorun orun nitori ti anu re duro lai lai. Amen.
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 We want to discuss on a topic, thanksgiving to God for his endurance mercy.
A fe soro lori akori ti o wi pe fifi ope fun Oluwa nitori anu re ti o duro lai lai.
Yes, for his enduring mercy.
Nitori ti anu re ti o duro lai lai.
In this passage,
ninu ese oro bibeli yi,
right from the first verse to the last verse, which is verse 26.
Lati ese kini tite ese ti o gbeyin tin se ese kerin din ni ogbon.
It's emphasizing on a particular subject.
O so o te apelu mo oro kan pato.
And what is it?
Kisi ni
mercy.
Anu
enduring mercy.
Anu ti o wa titi lai.
He keep on emphasizing that the mercy of God endures forever.
Won tenu mo wi pe anu re duro titi lai lai.
And in that passage,
ninu ese oro bibeli yi,
when we begin to study it critically,
ti a ba bere si ni wo ni fini fini,
when you allow the Spirit of God to interpret the passage,
ti o ba gba emi Olorun laaye lati tumo ese oro bibeli yi,
you will discover that this psalm is written by a great man of God who really know God.
Wa ri wi pe yo se oro sa orin Dafidi yi pe iranse Olorun ti o mo Olorun ni toto ni o ko.
A servant of God that is filled with the Spirit of God.
Iranse Olorun to kun fun emi Olorun.
And that passage is written by the inspiration of Holy Spirit.
Ese oro orin Dafidi ye bakan na ako nipase imisi emi mimo.
And as the man of God was prophesying,
gege bi ranse Olorun se so so tele,
he knows for sure,
o mo daju pe,
that it is the mercy of God that make him to be alive.
Wo mo daju pe anu Olorun lo mu ko hun wa laye.
It is the mercy of God that make him to be in existence.
Anu Olorun lo mu ko hun ma wa laye.
And keep him surviving.
Ati anu Olorun lo mu tesiwaju.
It is the mercy of God that fight all his battles.
Me anu Olorun lo ngba ogun re ja.
It is the mercy of God that feed him.
Anu Olorun lo nbo.
It is the mercy of God that provides for all his needs.
Be anu Olorun lo npese fun gbogbo aini re.
It is the mercy of God that raised up a people to himself, that is the people of Israel.
Pe anu Olorun lo gbe awon eniyan dede fun yen ni fun awon eniyan re yen ni pe awon omo Israeli.
It is the mercy of God that sustained them in the land of bondage.
Anu Olorun lo gbe won ro ni ile igbekun.
Because the devil, all the enemy didn't want them to survive the affliction in the land of bondage.
Ri pe ota o fe ki won se ki won yege kuro ninu iponju ni ile Egypt.
The enemy wants to exterminate them from the face of the earth as a nation.
Awon ta fe pa won re kuro lori ile aye gege bi orile ede.
Though the devil knows quite all right that it is God that has raised him up as a separated people to himself, and he knows the purpose of God for these people, and yet he tried his worst to make sure that they were totally exterminated from the face of the earth, that is, to become a forgotten people.
Satani funre gan mo wi pe Olorun funra re ni o ti mu awon eniyan woyi ti o ya won soto fun ara re lati ma je eniyan re nitori idi eye Satani wa ngbiyanju ni gbogbo ona pata wi pe ko fe kon wa laaye papa ni ile Egypt ninu igbegun to wa o wa ngba gbogbo ona patapata pe ki won je eni igbagbe kuro lori ile aye yi.
And remembering this, he started to give thanks unto the Lord for this great grace, because it is the grace of God.
Nigba ti o wa ranti eleye o wa je ki o ma fi ope fun Oluwa fun ore ofe nla yi tori pe ore ofe nla latodo Olorun ni.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Before we can understand this passage very well,
ki a to le ni oye ese oro bibeli yi dara dara,
let me just explain briefly.
E je ki n salaye ni kokoro.
In the first place,
ni akoko,
how do we define this word mercy or enduring mercy?
Kini a le so pe iyanu ye kini o tumo si?
Well, no human language can interpret this at all, except by the Spirit of the Lord.
Kò sí ọgbọ́n ènìyàn kan tó lè sọ tó lè túmọ̀ àánú yìí àfi nípa ẹ̀mí Ọlọ́run nìkan.
No human language can interpret it.
Kò sí èdè ti ènìyàn kan tó lè ṣe sọ ìtumọ̀ rẹ̀.
Except by the Spirit of the Living God.
Àyàfi ẹ̀mí nípa ẹ̀mí mímọ Ọlọ́run nìkan.
And when we say enduring mercy or mercy, generally, you know that the Bible is full of this particular word and is for a purpose.
Ti a ba so pe anu tabi anu re duro lai lai, ti a ba wo oro anu yi o po ninu Bibeli lopolopo o si wa fun eredi kan ni.
We have in the books Old Testament and the New Testament of
Jesus.
But because of time. Because we want to really take time today to bless the name of the Lord. In the New Testament, this mercy is interpreted with a particular word which some people may not really understand. Let's quickly go to the Bible. Let's open our Bible to the New Testament passage of the Bible. That is to preside the epistle of Paul to the Ephesians, chapter 2. The
epistle is Paul to the Ephesians.
The epistle of Paul to the Ephesians, chapter 2.
Epistle to Paul, see our Ephesians, orikeji.
Let's read verse 8 and 9 of that passage.
Eje ki aka ise kejo ati ikesan nibe.
For by grace you have been saved through faith, and that not of yourselves. It is a gift of God, not of works, lest anyone should boast. Yes.
Nitori ore ofe ni ati fi gba yin la nipa igbagbo ati eyi ni ki se ti yin ti kara yin ebun olorun ni ki se nipa ise ki enikeni ma ba sogo.
Let me come up again, verse 8 and 9. For by grace you have been saved. I'm reading from New King James Version of the Bible. For by grace you have been saved through faith, and that not of yourselves. It is a gift of God. Verse 9. Not of works, lest anyone should boast.
Nitori ore ofe ni ati fi gba yin la nipa igbagbo ati eyi ni ki se ti yin ti kara yin ebun olorun ni ki ese kesan ki se nipa ise ki enikeni ma ba sogo.
Then verse 4.
Ese kerin.
Verse 4 of the same passage.
Ese kerin ninu ori keji na.
But God, who is rich in mercy, because of his great love with which is loved us.
Ṣugbọn Ọlọrun eni tin se Ọlọrọ ni anu nitori ife nla re ti o fi fe wa.
Amen.
Amen.
In the New Testament,
ninu majamu titun,
that mercy is interpreted grace.
Won tun mo anu yi si ore ofe.
And theologically, you will understand that grace is something we don't deserve, that is, undeserved favor or unmerited favor, something that we don't deserve, something you do not merit. Nobody, that is, nobody can claim, well, because of my nobility, because I'm this and that, because I'm intellectual, that is why God has saved my soul, and that is why God has called me, and that is why he has given me this great ministry, etc.
Niti awon ni eko ijinle on le so fun wa wipe ore ofe o je ohun ti a ko to si ti a ko leto si lati gba nitori na ki se ohun ti o wa mu kenikeni ki o ma wa yan gan wipe nitori pe bi mo se dara to abi bi mo se ni ipo to lo je ki olorun pe mi abi to fi gbe ise ranse le mi lowo eyi ti enikeni a fi ma wa duro ta ma yan gan wipe nipa agbara mi ohun ni ise ranse fi ntesi wajo rara kori be.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
That is, if you compare the Old Testament Bible with the New Testament Bible, you know that they confirm one another. And that passage of scripture we have read earlier, that is Psalm 136, when it's emphasizing on enduring mercy, the mercy of God, and so on and so forth. It's simply saying that, well, For all that we are, for all that we're able to achieve here on earth, either in physical or in the secular. No matter who you are, whether you are here or low, middle class or the poorest, a peasant, it's just the grace of God and no more, no less.
Ti aba wo pe e ma jamo si laile ati ma jamo ti sun mejeji won fi di ara won mole ninu ti oro Olorun ti aba si wo orin Dafidi ogoje odi merin ti aka ni le nkan to so nipa anu re duro laile iyen ni wipe ohun to kan so fun na ni wipe ohun ko ohun ti o ba da ninu aye yi ase yori ka se yori to ba ni ninu aye yi tabi pokipo ti o ba ba ara re ninu aye yi koni fi se boya iru eniyan ti o je gbogbo re duro lori pe nipa ori ofe Olorun ohun ni fi je.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
And that mercy, enduring mercy, also interpreted enduring love, enduring love.
Anu ti a sin so ye pe ti o wa titi laye a tun le so wi pe o tutu mo si wi pe ife ti o duro titi laye.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Which only comes from God.
Eyi to je pe ati odo Olorun nikan soso lo tin wa.
And I want to tell us this.
Mo fe so eye fun wa.
And if somebody can claim that because of this, because of that, probably because of being an intellectual, that is why God has done this, God has done that, or probably because of his nobility, that's why God has done this, God has done this. Now, how many can claim that because of his good works, or because of his background, or because of his nobility, that is why God has saved his soul?
Ti enikeni ba se wa le duro to so wipe nitori pe ohun je ojogbon tabi omowe tabi bi iru ipo ti ohun wa ni ohun fi di bayi lohun fi din la lohun fi ni tohun lohun fi se aseyori eyan melo lo wa le wa so wipe nitori pe boya ohun je ojogbon abi omowe ni Olorun fi gba okan hun la.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
And that is why that passage, that New Testament passage of Bible we have just read,
it's
also confirming that Old Testament passage of the Bible.
Praise the Lord. Hallelujah.
Let me come up again. It is unfortunate today. Many people, or will I say, some believers believe that because of what they are, and that is why God is doing some particular thing in their life, or in their family, or in their business, or in their job, or in their work, or in their ministry, and so on and so forth.
Won gbagbo wi pe boya tori eniyan ti awon je abi ere ipo ti awon wa ni Olorun se nse ohun to nse ninu idile won ninu aye won ninu okowo won ninu ise won abi ninu ise iranse won ati be lo.
But certainly no.
Sugbon rara ko ri be.
It's just the mercy of God.
Anu Olorun nikan ni.
It's just the grace of God.
Ore ofe Olorun nikan ni.
Before I was saved,
ko to di pe mo de ni igbala,
I never knew what salvation is.
Mi o mo ti igbala tumo si.
No, I may be hearing it.
Mo kan le ma gbo.
But it's beyond my reasoning, beyond my comprehension. I didn't understand it.
O koja ogbon ti temi ko ye re ko ye mi.
Until I discovered that I was saved.
Titi de igba ti emi na wa sawari wi pe mo de ni igbala.
And therefore, when I look back, I cannot claim that I've worked for it. Neither can I claim that I do service for whatever reason, either because of my parents, because of my nobility or whatever, no, or because of whatever, or personal righteousness, no.
Tabi pe boya ma wa so pe boya mo ye fun boya nitori idile ti mo ti jade nitori ti baba mi ni o abi boya nitori ododo ti ara eni rara ko ri be.
And this area need to be understood very well.
Agbègbè yi ani gbogbodo ye wa dara dara.
Otherwise,
lai je be,
we be allow the devil to cheat us by sharing his glory with him.
A je ki satani ki o ma re wa je nipa pinpin ogo re pelu re.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Like for instance,
fun apere,
this morning,
ni owuro ye,
in the night,
ni oro,
as God gave me the grace to rise on time to begin to appreciate God.
Bi Olorun se fun mi ni ori ofe lati tete dide lati le ma fi more won fun.
For what he has been doing right from the commencement of this assembly.
For ohun to ti o se lati ibere pepe ti a ti bere ijo ye.
Right from day one to this day.
Lati ojo kini titi di akoko ye.
Then the Spirit of God ministered to me.
Emi Olorun wa ba mi soro.
Then it make me to understand better.
Wo wa je ki o tu wa ye mi si.
I mean that especially that passage of scripture.
Pa pa jule se oro bibeli ti a ka ye.
He said,
wo wi pe,
my son,
omo mi,
it is just by mercy that I have raised up this assembly.
Wo ne nipa anu ni mo fi gbe ijo yi dide.
That is to have established it.
Yan ni pe nipa anu ni mo fi
which means it's not the work of man at all.
Don't must be kiše
senior rara. Which means he is the founder, he is the establisher, not man.
Ni don't must be ohun ni olopin lese re kiše eniyan.
Because I know what we have passing through since the commencement of this assembly. It was turbulent. It was a serious battle. I can't explain everything. It's both physical and spiritual. And the spiritual is far greater, worse than that of physical. The devil didn't want this assembly to move forward.
Satani ko fe ki ijo yi ki o tesiwaju.
He tried his worst to make sure that everything got scattered.
Wo gbianju ni gbogbo ona ti o le gbianju pe ki o gbogbo ki o tuka.
But we kept on trusting the Lord.
Sugbon wo a tesiwaju lati gbekele Olorun.
At times it will appear there is no way forward.
Nigba miran se lo ma dabi eni pe ko ti e si ona abayo mo lati tesiwaju.
And begin to encourage me, say, my son,
ama wa gba mi ni iyanju pe omo mi tesiwaju.
I'm the one that has ordained it.
Emi ni eni ti o ti gba laye.
I'm the one that has ordained this assembly.
Emi ni eni ti o gbe ijo ye kale.
I am the founder, I'm the establisher.
Emi ni oludasile re.
Said the church is marching on.
Wo bi pe ijo won tesiwaju.
And the gate of hell shall not prevail.
Enu ona ran apadi ko si le bori re.
Then I will be comforted.
Ni igba yi ma wa ni itunu.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
As I was saying.
Bi mo se so.
He said, my son,
omo mi,
I am the beginning.
Emi ni ibere.
I am the one that has started it.
Emi ni eni to bere re.
I am the one that make it to progress.
Emi ni eni to mu ko tesiwaju.
I am the one that is doing everything.
Emi ni eni to se ohun gbogbo.
Until this day.
Titi di akoko ye.
I am the one that is doing everything.
Emi ni eni to se ohun gbogbo.
And that we should realize this.
Pe ki a je ki oye yi ki oye wa.
That is just his mercy that is doing it.
Pe anu re nikan ni o fi se.
And therefore,
nitori na,
today,
loni,
we should take time to appreciate him for this.
Beke a ni aye ti o to lati fi imore won fun fun eyi.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Because some people may just come here.
To ra me elomiran ko le wa si yin.
I begin to appreciate.
Won bere si ni fi imore won.
Say, ah, I try gan bi bayo.
Ah, they will say you try so much here.
Ah, e ngbadua gan o.
You are really praying.
Ah, no wonder te fi ma nru ngba gbo.
No wonder you are so lean all the time. You are praying so much. Even your prayer.
You pray so much.
You really tried, yeah.
So I saved
their millionaires in this church. They really try. Who is the one doing it?
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
It is dangerous to claim, to share His glory with Him. It's a very dangerous thing.
Some people
will say, I hardly eat. Every time marathon upon marathon. Every day, vigil. I hardly miss a prayer mountain every week. Every time you go there for special prayer to seek the face of God. And that is why we have this one. I used to pray. Pray the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Is it?
Pardon? If you know how to fast more than the Creator,
Kole, seminar for Jesus gan funare. How to fast? Ati awon disciple pe yes. Mo fe organize now for bo se man fast, bo se man pray. Sibe, ti Olorun o ba ti e leyin, you can't achieve anything.
Even if it might be possible that you can organize seminar for Jesus and his disciples on how to fast or to pray, if the Lord did not back you up, you cannot achieve anything.
If you like, you can seek the the backing of all the billionaires in the world, saying, "Well, you people, you have this money, you have to spend it for God. Come and support me." And they say, "Oh, is that so? No problem. Go on." They may give you all the money. Then the next day they will say, "I was where now? You right? Who fell lead you?"
Later when it will come, they might come the following day and tell you that preaching you preach yesterday is too hard. Don't you know before that I'm a man of two wives? Then you are spending my money, and if you did not change, I will tell my fashion boys to come and demolish your church.
Praise the Lord.
Is it not finished?
We have witnessed many cases like that when after the service, they will call the meeting. Pastor Kowasi by Wajoko.
After the preaching, after the service, they will call the pastor, come and sit down. The preaching you have just preached, you are referring it to me. And you know the money I've just given to you this morning. It was better, you better do the account and restore back my money. The pastor that hardly feeds, how will he be able to refund that money? Is it not finished?
Read the law.
Hallelujah.
And to my bishop and to my bikini, O Pali, Nicalu, Balielo. Lord, O Jesu, Emibruko, ne wonoa.
Amen.
It makes me to understand that He is the one that is doing everything.
What I call you, maybe, go on and it's your show, Bobo.
If He has touched the heart of some people, they say, "Well, we want to be with you, pray and go with you to make sure that this church moves forward." It is the Spirit of God, it is God Himself that has touched their heart. No man can do such a thing in the power of the flesh. No. There are some people, they will say, "Well, we need prayer warriors, so everybody will rise up." Yeah.
Hallelujah.
emi buruku oni wonu wa.
Amen.
Mo ni emi buruku oni wonu wa o.
O le fowo to awon kan lokan pe ti won si wa fun ara won lati wa so yi pe a fe dara po pelu lati ma fadura ran yin lo lati ma fadura ti yin lorun leyin ki ise yi ki o le tese waju tori pe ti olorun o ba ti enikeni leyin ko si eda kan to le ti leyin.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
There was a time.
Igba kan wa.
Out of sea for God.
Nipa itara fun olorun.
Experience matters a lot.
Iriri o se pataki lopo lopo.
I said, well, nobody should be idle.
Mo wi pe ki o ma se enikeni ti ko ti a wa lasan lai
sise. There is no sitting or defense in the house of God.
Ko si pe ori ala ni mo wa ninu ile Olorun.
You cannot be neutral. You cannot afford to be neutral in a church like this, in an assembly like this.
Oh, le so pe ko kan mi niru ijo bi eleyi.
There is a world. Those that I believe they can pray very well, say, let's gather together and begin to pray. After some time, something started to happen. I said, Lord, what is happening? Do you know his response?
Said, did I send you? Said, did I send you?
How do I answer the question?
Wow, ni mo se wa fe wa dahun si ibere yi.
You have to use the wisdom of God to dismantle everything.
Mo nilo la mo wa nilo lati lo agbon Olorun lati fi da ohun gbogbo duro.
Which means
eyi ti o tumo si pe
you cannot do the work of God with what do you call it? Human knowledge is impossible.
Oh, le sise Olorun pelu ogbon eniyan.
No, you will fail woefully.
Ni ona kan wa kuna.
I'm saying this from practical experience.
Mo so nipa irere ti mo ti ri.
So many experiences like that.
Opolopo irere be.
I cannot be sharing everything.
Ti mi o le ma so gbogbo re.
But I give glory to God.
Sugbon mo fi ogo fun Olorun.
Who always assuring me.
Eni ti o ma fi da mi loju.
Saying.
Wi pe.
My son.
Omo mi.
I will do my work.
Emi yo sise mi.
If some people fail to do it.
Ti awon kan ba kuna lati se.
I will raise up some other people.
Emi yo gbe awon elomiran dide.
I am the establisher.
Emi ni oludasile.
I am the founder.
Emi ni oludasile re.
I am the one that is doing the work.
Emi ni eni to se ise na.
And the work must continue.
A ise na ni lati tese waju.
My will must be fulfilled.
Ife mi ni lati wa si muse.
Then I will be comforted.
Ni igba ye ara mi emi yo wa gba itunu.
You to console me from time to time.
For are a ma tu mi ninu ni igba de igba.
And that is why.
Ede ni ye.
Whatever happened.
Oko to ba sele.
I don't used to be moved.
Ko ki meme.
They say some people want to go again o.
Awon kan tutu fe gba lo o.
What have we done?
Ki la se?
Anyways, wa su jejo yen pe awon kan lo ba wi.
The preaching of last week is referring to some people.
I have no problem. And the Lord will tell me.
Oluwa si so fun mi.
My son.
Omo mi.
I will bring my people.
Emi yo mu awon eniyan mi wa.
I bring my sheep.
Emi yo mu awon agutan mi wa.
I know my sheep.
Mo mu awon agutan mi.
And my sheep knows me.
Awon agutan mi si mo mi.
And they are all over the place scattered.
Mo si wa kaakere.
I will bring them.
Emi yo mu won wa.
And that is why.
Ede ni ye.
As long
niwon igba se
as I know
ti mo mo
doing what the spirit of God lead me to do
ti mo se o ti emi olorun ba ti dari mi lati se.
I have no cause to fear.
Mi o ni oko o lati beru le lori.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
He always like to take glory for whatever is going on in the midst of his people.
Wo ma fe gba gbogbo go lori oko won to ba lo laarin awon eniyan re.
When we have a task.
Nigba ti a ba ni ise.
And we commit everything to his hand.
Ti a si fi ohun gbogbo le lowo.
Then he will tell me.
A wa so fun mi.
My son.
Omo mi.
Concerning this particular task.
Niti iṣẹ́ yìí o.
Go ahead.
Tẹ̀síwájú.
I will do it.
Èmi yóò ṣe.
If some people don't do it.
Tí àwọn kan ò bá ṣe.
I will do it by myself.
Èmi yóò ṣe fúnra mi.
I will touch the heart of those people that will do it.
Èmi yóò fọwọ́ tọ àwọn ènìyàn tí yóò ṣe lọ́kàn.
Then from nowhere.
Láti ibi tí wọn ò mọ̀.
Help will begin, God will begin to raise help from different angles.
Ọlọ́run wa bẹ̀rẹ̀ sí ní gbé ìrànlọ́wọ́ dìde láti ọ̀nà káàkiri.
Then who can claim that he is the one that has done it?
Ta ló máa wá sọ wípé òun lẹni tí ó ń ṣe báyìí?
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
And I want to seize this opportunity.
Wá fẹ́ lo àǹfààní yìí.
To appreciate.
Láti fi ìmoore hàn.
The members.
Gbogbo àwọn ọmọ ìjọ.
And the non-members.
Àti àwọn tí wọn kì í ṣe ọmọ ìjọ.
That God has been using.
Tí Ọlọ́run ti ń lò.
Right from day one.
Bẹ̀rẹ̀ láti ọjọ́ kìíní.
Of this assembly.
Ti ìjọ yìí.
Today.
Títí di àkókò yìí.
And those God will continue to use.
Àti àwọn tí Ọlọ́run yóò tẹ̀síwájú láti máa lò.
I really appreciate them.
Mo mọ rírì wọn lọ́pọ̀lọpọ̀.
Because some people.
Torí pé àwọn kan.
The way I study them.
Bí mo ṣe wòye wọn.
They are ready.
Wọ́n ṣe tán.
To lay down their life.
Láti fi ẹ̀mí wọn lélẹ̀.
To make sure that this work continue.
Pé kí iṣẹ́ yìí kí ó tẹ̀síwájú.
People like Daniel of old.
Àwọn bíi Daniel Igbani.
And I see them as Daniel band.
Mo wá rí wọn gẹ́gẹ́ bí agbo Daniel.
They are ready to sacrifice anything to make sure that this work doesn't stop.
Wọ́n ṣe tán láti fi ohun gbogbo ohunkóhun tí wọ́n bá ní láti fi róbọ pé kí iṣẹ́ yìí kí ó má ṣe dáwọ́ dúró.
Nobody need to push them before they are up and doing.
Kò sí ẹnikẹ́ni tó nílò láti máa tì wọ́n kó tó di pé wọ́n á bọ́ sójú iṣẹ́.
Because I don't have the grace of manipulating people to do some things.
Torí pé mo lè sọ pé mi ò ní orí ọ̀fẹ́ láti máa fi àyíníke mú àwọn ènìyàn láti ṣe nǹkan.
No.
Rárá.
I will not deceive you.
Mi ò ní tàn.
If it's the work of God.
Tó bá ti jẹ́ iṣẹ́ Olúwa ni.
I will simply tell you the truth. Well, this is what we have and God has given you a mandate to do it. Are you ready to to join hands with us or not? If you say yes, well, I expect him or her to be faithful to his vow, to his or her vow, and do it wholeheartedly.
Màá kàn sọ fún wípé iṣẹ́ ohun tí Ọlọ́run gbélé wa lọ́wọ́ rèé, ohun tó fẹ́ kí a ṣe leléyìí. Ṣé o ṣetán láti darapọ̀ pẹ̀lú wa láti ṣe iṣẹ́ yìí? Tó bá sọ pé òun ti ṣetán, ohun tí mo kàn lè ṣe ni pé màá rú sókè láti kó pé kó dúró lórí ẹ̀jẹ̀ rẹ̀ tí ó jẹ́ àti láti mú ẹ̀jẹ̀ náà ṣẹ kó sì jólóòtọ́ sí.
I will never be a part in a situation where we can jail people to do some things. Ẹ jẹ́ ká ṣe Olúwa sọ nǹkan báyìí when God has not spoken. God forbid.
Mi ò ní jẹ́ alábàápín nínú àwọn tí wọ́n á fi àyíníke máa fi mú àwọn ènìyàn wípé Olúwa wípé kí a ṣe nǹkan báyìí o wẹ́ ní ìgbà tí Ọlọ́run kò fọhùn jáde pé kí a ṣe rárá.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
And I thank God for some people who really believe if I have integrity at us, who believe in my integrity that when I say God says, they believe, and that even before I say God says, I say, well, the Spirit of God laid in my heart that we need to do something, and they are ready, without looking back, they are ready to sacrifice their life for it.
Mo dúpẹ́ lọ́wọ́ Ọlọ́run bákan náà fún àwọn ènìyàn tó jẹ́ pé wọ́n gbàgbọ́ nínú mi wípé mo jẹ́ olóòótọ́ ènìyàn tó jẹ́ pé ní ìgbà tí mo bá sọ pé báyìí ni Olúwa rí tí wọ́n sì gbàgbọ́ nínú pé Olúwa ló sọ bẹ́ẹ̀ tí wọ́n sì ṣetán láti fi ohun gbogbo tí wọ́n ní láti fi rúbọ fún un.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
This morning.
Ní òwúrọ̀ yìí.
We want to appreciate God.
A fẹ́ fi ìmoore hàn fún Ọlọ́run.
For all that is doing.
Fún ohun gbogbo èyí tí ó ń ṣe.
In our midst.
Ní àárín wa.
Likewise in our family and in our life.
Àti bákan náà nínú ìdílé wa àti nínú ayé wa.
And I want to tell you.
Mo fẹ́ sọ fún ọ.
God has unique way of dealing with each individual.
Olorun ni ona ti o ta ti o yato ti o fin ba eyo enikankan lo.
And that is why you shouldn't compare yourself with any other person.
Edini to se je pe o ko gbodo fi ara re ma fi we elomiran.
Never you imitate.
Ma se safara we.
You are not a carbon copy, you are original.
O ki se idakeje sugbon ojulowo gan ni iwo funra re.
Never you assume that the way you deal with Papa Adeboye likewise we do with you, or the way you do with Baba Kumi you do with. No, he has unique way. That's one of those things that God taught me recently. Say, my son, I have unique way of dealing with my children. So which means you don't compare yourselves, and maybe somebody can, what they call it, God give you the grace to be generous to work of God. And you say, so when you call my boo boo, okay, to look automatically now, I see. No, or maybe somebody has a particular gift. Maybe she can interpret, or she can sing, she can preach, and they say, oh yes, that is foolishness. That is the work of the devil. Don't allow the devil to cheat you.
Ma se gba sasani laye lati re oje tori pe ojo kan lara eko ti Olorun ko mi wipe ohun ni ona oto ti ohun fin ba eyo enikankan lo nitori na o le so pe boya bo se n ba baba Adeboye lo abi baba Kumi lo be gege ni yo se ba mi lo abi ba iwo lo sugbon ma se je ki sasani ko re oje tori pe ni elomiran ni igba to ba re enikan boya o le sogun fo dada tabi o mori ko dara dara awa ko rajo po won bere si ni gbogun si to ba se leyo n je ki sasani ko re oje ti ko ye ko ri be.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Before we pray, let me tell you from practical experience, or from my own experience. Number one, of all the work in the world, priesthood will be the last thing I will ever do.
No.
Why? Because I didn't when I became saved. I didn't see myself qualify at all. I was just in position of man of God, woman of God. They are unique people. Let me be praying for them. So mommy, this is our mommy. God, uphold her to the end. Make her to succeed. This is our daddy. He can preach. He can teach. He can minister very well, Lord. Let your grace is sufficient. That is the grace that I have at that time. And when God say, "Come and," there is no excuse I did not give. I feel I've shared this many times. Not only that, because of time, establishing a church will be the last thing I will ever do. church, myself, or preaching. I said, I know it's a bit talk because I was so shy then. Before I was got converted, I was so shy, I couldn't speak. But was what you are when you are by. But you will do by. Motiba, bring it to my face. Praise the Lord. It's just the grace of God. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. Ni ma kan ma wa won ranse Olorun lokere bayi pe awon eniyan yi won je eni oto sa je ki rora wa legbe kan ki ma fadura ran won lowo pe mama yi o mo se ranse se tabi okunrin o le ko ni daradara ni ki ma fadura ran ro eniyan be lowo ore ofe ti mo ni ti Olorun fe fun mi re sugbon ni igba ti Olorun wa pe mi pe mo ni ipe mo wa wo pe mi ke ka ma wa so pe bi a kin da ijo sile pe emi ti mo ti a le so ro enu mi ton and when I want to say I want to talk because tori pe mo je eniyan to nti ju lopolopo ti mo ba ti
praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
And therefore, when God committed to me a ministry, then he assured me,
say,
my son, I will begin to deal with you with mercy. Because he knows that I don't know how to, I'm not eloquent in speech. I cannot sing. And are you to condemn myself for my voice? And so many things. I always see my, what they call it, my weakness always.
ebi ti mo ku si sha ohun ni mo sha ma rin ni igba gbogbo.
Then say, look my son,
o wa wi pe omo mi,
don't worry,
ma se bikita.
I know your heart,
mo mo kan re.
I know that you love me,
mo mo wi pe o nife mi.
I know your faithfulness,
mo mo ijoloto re.
I know your seed,
mo mo itara re.
And your sacrifice,
ati irubo re.
I know you love people,
mo mo pe o feran awon eniyan.
He said,
o wi pe,
I will be with you,
emi yo wa pelu
re. I will begin to be with you with mercy,
emi yo ma ba olo pelu anu.
Whatever come out of your mouth,
ko to ba jade lati enu
re, I will confirm it,
emi yo ma fede re mule.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
And this makes me to understand that it's not by power nor by.
Eleiwa je ki o je mi wi pe ki se nipa ipa tabi agbara.
But those that are gifted,
sugbon awon ti won ni ebun,
those that are eloquent,
awon ti won mo ro so ti won je soro soro.
I'm sorry to say, especially the intellectuals,
musubo se mi na na lati so pa ka awon ti je pe won kawe dada.
They believe that whatever word that God is bringing through them is because of what they are in the secular.
Won gbagbo pe gbogbo ti Olorun se fun won nitori pe ipo ti won wa ni won tori re lo se se.
And it will get to a state that God, the devil, will use against them. Because it will get to a stage when become popular, may become the most popular preacher in the world, or the founder or the largest the largest church in the world, or becoming a pastor of the largest auditorium in the world. Then we say, well, it's because of this, when I was in the university, this and that, it's because I have PhD in this and that, it's because I'm a professor and so on and so forth, and the devil will be accusing them. And I pray that whatever you will do, or that will come out of your mouth, or whatever this, the devil will begin to your heart to become vile unto God, God will not allow it in Jesus' name.
Ni igba ti won ba te ipele kan ninu aye won, ni igba ti won ba di oniwaaso agbaye tan, ti won di oluso agutan ijo ti o po julo ninu aye tan, a wa de ipele kan, a wa wo ara re bi eni ti o ti jeun yo tan, a ma wa so ninu ara re pe nitori pe mo di igba tori mo ti di bayi, mo ti di tohun ni Oluwa fi se ohun to se, a satani awa ma mu re nibe, a ma wa fi sun.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Today,
Lonnie,
before we round up the service,
ki a to pare isin toni,
you will discover your uniqueness before God.
Oh, shawari eni jeni otore niwaju Olorun.
That you are not a carbon copy at all, but what? Original.
Pe o ki se ti idakeje ni keni, sugbon ojulowo ni iwo fun are je.
You don't need to compare anybody.
Oh, nilo lati sabafarawe eni keni.
Not to envy anybody.
Tabi lati se ilara eni keni.
Forget it.
Gbagbe re.
When you begin to develop the potential God has possessed your life, you discover that even you are even far, far greater.
Nigba to ba bere si ni mu ki awon ohun talent ti Olorun ti gbin sinu aye re, to ba je ko ma dagba wa wa ri wi pe eni yen gan o daju lo.
Rise on your feet.
Dide lori ese re.
This morning,
ni owuro ye,
we want to give glory to God.
A fe fi ogo fun Olorun.
For what he has been doing in your life.
For ohun to tin se ninu aye re.
In your family.
Ninu idile re.
And in this assembly as a whole.
Ati ninu ijo yi lapapo.
For what he has made you to be.
For ohun to tin mu ki o je.
And for what he has also make your family to be.
Ati for ohun to tin mu ki idile re ki o da.
Thus says the Lord.
Bye, ni Oluwa we.
My children.
Eyin omo mi.
I want you to appreciate me today.
Mo fe ki e fi more won fun mi loni.
For my mercy.
Fun anu mi.
Oh, for my grace upon your life.
Ati fun ore ofe mi lori aye yin.
Because it is my mercy that has sustained you.
Tori pe anu mi lo gbe yin ro.
Not by power. kise ni pa
ipa
no by might
tabi agbara
I am the one that has done it
emi ni eni ti o ti se
as you appreciate me today
me ba se fi more won fun mi loni
I will do great and mighty things in your life
mi o so won lati alagbara ninu aye re
and you know that I'm the one who has done it
o si mo wi pe emi ni eni ti o se
Seraphus
ni oluwa awon mo gowe
peace be unto you
alafia fun yin
If you know that God has done some things in your life,
ti o ba mo wi pe Olorun ti se awon kankan ninu aye re,
and you know it,
won na se mo.
If you know that God has done some things in your family,
ti o ba mo wi pe Olorun ti se awon kankan ninu idile re,
in your life, in the life of your husband or your wife or your children, and you know it,
boya ninu aye oko re, ninu aye aya re, ni tabi ninu aye awon omo re, ti won na se mo.
We want to appreciate him today.
O fe fe more won fun loni.
Let's go before the Lord.
E je ki a lo si waju Oluwa.
Ore ka sairi ko soko pa kor ka shiri ka sida ba sida ba. Ore ka sairi ko soko go kor ka shiri ko soko go sida. Ro kuri ka siri ka soko pa kor ka siri ka soko ba ko ba sida ba. Rakuri kasiri kusoko basida. Ereke puri kasiri kusoko basida ba. Ereke puri kasiri kasidi kahoba kor kashida ba. Ereke puri kasiri kasida ba. Ereke siri kusoko basida ba. Ereke puri kasiri kusoko basida ba. Ereke puri kasiri kasida ba. Ereke puri kasiri kahoba. Thank you, Jesus. Aha. Aha. Ah, ah. Oh, the Cassidy, the so called Cassidy Cabo. Erek, a puri Cassidy Cassidaba. Ah, ah. Ah, ah. Let's appreciate him.
A Jacafi, more than one phone.
Let's appreciate him.
A Jaffe, more than
one phone. Bless his holy name.
A Jaffe, but before look at me more.
Rapuri Cassidy, the so called Bosidaba. Erek, a puri Cassidy Cahorca Shidaba. Oh. I do go so like a sick or so called Sidaba. Or a cassidic or so called Bokurka Shidikaba. Ah, ah, ah,
Benny,
ah, ah,
Benny,
ah, ah,
Benny.
Rakuri cassidic or so called Bokurka Shidika Sidaba. Erek a puri cassidica Sidaba. Erek a puri cassidica Haba Sidaba. Rokuri kasiri kasidaba. Ereke puri kasiri kasidaba. Ore kasiri kusoko buku bakuba sida. Ereke puri kasiri kasidaba. Ereke puri kasiri kusoko busidaba. Ereke puri kasiri kahaba sidaba. Ore kasiri kusoko busidaba. Ah ah. Ah ha.
Benny.
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 Puri kasairi kusoko bukuru kashidaba. Ereke puri kasairi kusoko busidaba. Ereke puri kasiri kasidaba huba kore kashidaba. Ereke puri kasere kusoko busidaba. Ere puri kasairi kusoko busidaba. Ereke puri kasiri kaba. Oh, puri kasiri kusoko busidaba. Ere puri kasiri kusoko busidaba. Ere puri kasairi kusoko busidaba. Ereke puri kasiri kahaba sidaba. Aha. Aha.
Benny.
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 Aha. Benny. Aha. Benny. 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 Pure kasairi kusoko busidaba. Ah, Ore kasairi kusoko busidaba. Ra kore kasairi kusoko busidaba.
Benny.
Benny. Thank you, Jesus.
Benny.
Ore kasiri kasidaba. La kuri kasiri kasidaka busidaba. Ere ke puri kasiri kahaba sidaba. Thank you, Holy Ghost. Thank you, Holy Ghost. Ah, where are you?
And ya calling the Bolewa.
Oh, Pahore Kasarike. Care to appreciate him.
Eja cafe, more than one for.
Care to appreciate him.
Eja cafe, more than one for.
Horica, Pore Kasirika, have a sidaba. Ereke, Puri Kasirika, have a sidaba. Aha.
Benny.
Orica Sidica, Hopa Porica Sidaba. Ereke Puri Kasidicaba. Ereke Puri Kasidicaba. Ereke Puri Kasidicabuba Sida. Orica Sidica, Hopa Porica Sida. Ereke Puri Kasidicaba. Aha. Orica Porica Sidicaba. La Puri Kasirika Haba Sidaba. Aha. Thank you, Holy Ghost.
Ah,
the Lord is doing wonders right now. Thank you, Holy Ghost. Maybe you find yourself in my shoes as well.
Boya ori ara re ni ipo ti mo wa bakan na.
You know the call of God upon your life.
O mo ipe Olorun lori aye re.
And you begin to give series of excuses. I was like myself in those days.
O wa bere si ni se oniruru ohun fun ni oniruru awawe gege bi mo se se ni ijo na.
I used to condemn myself.
Mo ma dara mi lebi gan.
I don't know how to preach jere.
Mi o mo waasu.
I know sabi talk now.
Mi o le soro dada.
I'm first shy.
Oju ma nti mi.
Naturally, I was naturally shy.
Lotito oju ma nti mi.
Honestly.
Lotito.
When I stand before just few gathering.
Ti mo ba duro laarin awujo eniyan kekere.
And when I want to say some things.
Ti ba fe soro nigba mi.
As I look at their face like this.
Ti mo ba ti woju won baye.
I forgot all I wanted to say.
Mo ti gba igbon gbogbo ti mo fe so.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
I always disqualify myself.
Mo ma te ngbegile ra mi ni pe mi o to.
And likewise, I've happened to come across some people as well.
Bákan náà, mo ti bá ṣalábàápàdé pẹ̀lú àwọn èèyàn kan bẹ́ẹ̀.
When I say, well, this is what I saw.
Tí bá sọ pé ohun tí mo rí rèé o.
Even on the phone.
Pàápàá lórí ẹ̀rọ àgbéká.
He said, well, ma, sir, bro, sir, this, no, ẹ má tẹ̀ sọ̀rọ̀ débẹ̀ yẹn, ẹ má sọ̀rọ̀ débẹ̀ yẹn. Ẹ mo ye millions mo ti lose ori ise mi ni. Ṣé ma ṣe ma gbe ma gbe agogo wa gba Jesus. God forbid. Ẹ ma te so ni debe la. Ma ni kilo de sa. Ani iyawo anu kini yen. No. Ma so. No. Ma ṣe ma woju awon yen ki to jeun. Ẹ wa kan mi so.
When I will call them, I will say, "Sama, bro, sister, this is what the Lord is saying in this area. Their response is, don't even dare go to that area at all. Don't you know how many millions I've lost over my business? You want me to now go up and down and carry the bell and me say, accept Jesus into your life and be looking at people before I could feed? No. And I say, why now? I say, don't you know that there is suffering in that kind of work?
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
And that is why. I think when I take some decisions, you may not know the reason. You will think that I've done it carnally. Or out of malice. Probably you feel that I do discriminate. There is nothing like that. Because I know how God deal with me. If I happen to feel somebody because of maybe I'm not buoyant enough, and I feel that well, me at least that's a man. At least in Yari change the egg by the way. As I've been with Motosha, when Yaki Fessel and Pada. Mothers of Pia. You should win the Kalema, Moton Kalema from you. Go there, sing a gunly. At least half minute. No, if I dare do such a thing, even having it in mind, I know the consequence.
Simoba Ben, the candy will need to repair Boya, neighbor, Simoba Makuro, Lodore. They will now give me envelope, you will give me money for transport fare, and I will now even tell such a person that not only transport fare you will give me, there is nothing at all for the family. You have to give me something. Simoba Bill, do that is Sheru, Kobe, Momo, Baja Dere.
And that is why, by His grace,
I have the
the authority, if I may put it that way, saying, sir, ma, that step you want to take concerning your ministry is wrong. You will suffer the consequence. Like somebody who called me yesterday, he wasted so much of my time because I was so busy, but he said, I've been calling for some days now. Kilo de, be calling me. He started to describe himself. He said, four years ago, you told me some things concerning my ministry, and I didn't take the step. But now, what I'm going through now is this and that. He started to lament. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Because when I talk to him that time, he feel that he's not knowledgeable, he feel that he's more knowledgeable. I'm saying, "But pastor, now let me know now." I say, "Man, so pray, bye." More than so many look good. Oh, salo 4 years ago. Ah, we did that, man. Then one way, only a job. We follow on pay. We are not even ready. We follow on pay. My job ministry, me job. Open sin, pay me. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
So by His grace, what God has taught me, what has made me to pass through, He now mandate me, say, my son, you are now in position to cancel others authoritatively. But people don't use to believe me. I've come to the wrong place. Lord, call Jesus.
Amen. Amen. Nipa ori ofe Olorun eko ti Olorun ti kon mi o wa ti fun mi ni ase yi ati ise ipe lati ma gba awon eyan se Olorun to ku ni iyanjo lori awon eko yi ti Olorun to ti fi kon mi yi.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
I beseech mercy of God.
Mo fi yanu Olorun be o.
Never you manipulate for whatever reason.
Ma se lo aye ni ke labi akoso bo ti wu ko ri.
That is, Master, we pay to repay in Kanle, or a fed dog bonsi, surely, can I put it? Any adjoe, I can't sort any adjoe, my Israelini. Everyone, the German Israeli.
Do you know the journey of the Israelites?
Church bus stop, one low.
They are going to church bus stop there. That is where they are going.
I want to come back command.
They want to pass through command.
Why you
they have to go and talk. Why just they go round.
After they come, I want and every time we on the fire, we on war. Tamangba, Timamba, Tamangba. You tell about one ship fire.
No, those fire war.
I want. In Katuja, every time long one, why you know? Only the job meta. What she is you?
Kennedy, they are still go rounding.
Kennedy,
why?
To the eye of
because of disobedience.
Lord, call Jesus. Lenny. Yeyoshi.
Amen.
Money, Yeyoshi.
Amen. Today your understanding shall be enlightened.
We want to go before the Lord.
I fell lost while Joluwa.
You know the way. Many ways you have disappointed God.
Oh ma, I want to run to see Jalano Kule.
Making a merchandise of your ministry.
To say share or saw the jail.
Opolopo ti de commercial night vigil pastors wani esa se le ni moto yen en le ni oluwa ni ka wa se so rojo meta nle yin oluwa lo so be mo se wo moto oni en to ni moto yen lo ba lo so fun pe iso rojo meta olohun o de soro loruko jesus aye o de daru o
amen
mo ta ba se so ru tan
after vigil
en na le ni awon ile na.
Are you the owner of all this one too? As we are praying that
in that night.
Mo se wonu le yin bayin.
As I enter into your house.
Olua wi pe moto yin ti bi yen.
The Lord said that's your car.
Te ti ja yen wi pe ke
tu e. That very one, that brand new one.
Abu Olua ko lo so be.
Now he said you should sow it unto me.
E de down. Loruko Jesus aye o ni daru.
Amen.
Won ni so ibanu je sinu aye o. Let's go before the Lord.
E je ka lo si waju Oluwa.
Ka be se je wo ise wa.
And confess our sins.
Ma fi re pamo niwaju Oluwa to ba feran ara re, ma fi re pamo.
Don't hide yourself before the Lord if you love yourself.
Iwo na mo orisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisirisiris
This
is not the time to cover up at all. If you love yourself, if you love your life, if you love your family, if you love your children.
Akoko kore fun lati ma bo ara re to ba feran ara re to feran idile re to feran awon omo re.
Maybe you have been telling God, I am handicapped. I cannot walk very well. I cannot see very well. I cannot this and that. And I don't have no bread, no butter. You make all series of excuses. This is the time to say, Lord, I'm ready. I surrender all. Otherwise, well, I'm sorry for you.
Boy, I'll see Shaw. I will tell it, pe, cause you and Jack was it on, me ole, ba, a coco refo, a lati, jawong, bokoluwa, moti shetan fwani.
God wants to use that challenges in your life to do something, to convert it to greatness, to convert it to greatness in your life.
Olorun fe lo ipenija to wa ninu aye re, o fe so di ohun nla ninu aye re ni.
Yes.
Bene.
So no excuse at all.
Tori na ko si awawe kankan.
No, don't disqualify yourself at all for whatever reason.
Ma se so ma gbigbegile ara re pe o ye labi akoso bo ti wu kori.
Oruka siri kosoko bokobokobo. It is that your disability, that's your challenge. That's why God wants to use you.
Ailera re ni ati ipenija re ni ni Olorun fe lo gan ninu aye re.
And when people see you, they will know that your God is alive.
That you are serving a
great God.
Yes.
Talk to him very well.
Basoro dara dara.
We are ready, Lord. We are ready, Lord. We are ready, Lord. We are ready, Lord. Jesus, we are ready, Lord. We are ready, Lord. Jehovah, we are ready, Lord. Jesus, we are ready, Lord. Omnipotent, we are ready, Lord, to work for you. We are ready, Lord, to do your will. We are ready, Lord, Jesus. We are ready, Lord. Ah, thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Father, in the mighty name of our Lord Jesus Christ, Daddy, we thank you for your word that you have had today. We give you all the glory, all adoration for this wonderful word that you have passed to us today, Father Lord. Daddy, we say, blessed be your holy name in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
And Daddy, we pray, oh Lord, my God, in any way we have delayed your work, in any way we have been manipulating our ways, Daddy, we pray that you forgive us this morning in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Lord, you forgive us in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Ni gbogbo ona tati fi fasa yin seyin. Ina Olorun ya ma jo won.
Amen.
Gbogbo awon ewa to wa lowo wa to ye ko wa lowo wa loni emi mo wa pin wa niya pelu won.
Amen.
Ni oruko Jesus emi mo wa pin wa niya pelu won.
Amen.
Oluwa mo gbadura gbogbo ipinu okuku lori idile kankan gbogbo ipinu okuku lori ise ranse wa ni oruko Jesus Oluwa fi opin se.
Amen.
Ni oruko Jesus Oluwa fi opin si.
Amen.
Loni Olorun anu o tori pa tinu pinu otun loni agbara mi mo lati tesiwaju lati se fe titi dopin lati se wole logoji lo ni oruko Jesus Oluwa gbe wo wa.
Amen.
Ni oruko Jesus Oluwa gbe wo wa.
Amen.
And Lord, we pray for our daddy in the Lord, where this word has come out, oh God, that place will not dry up, oh God.
Amen.
The word of God continue to flow there.
Amen.
In a new way.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Daddy, I pray for you, sir, you will not die before your glory appear. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Daddy, I pray for you. You will know that before your glory appear. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
You will manifest your glory.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Daddy, you feel your destiny on heart. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
As many powers, oh God, gathered against your ministry, they shall fall for your sake.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Say amen. They shall fall for his sake.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Daddy, I pray for you, sir. Those that gather against you, that say you shall not be fulfilled, they shall crumble to death.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Daddy, you will manifest your glory.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
You will manifest our glory. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Thank you, Father.
Thank you.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you.
For in Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen.
Today,
Loni,
he want to lay hands upon some people.
Wo fe dawo le awon kan.
He want to bless some people.
Wo si fe bokun awon kan.
He want to do great and mighty things in our life.
Wo fe se ohun lati alagbara ninu aye wa.
He want to make this day a remarkable day in our life.
Wo fe se ojo oni ni ojo ifiyesi ninu aye wa.
He want to touch our life.
Wo fe towo kan aye wa.
There is a visitor.
Alejo kan wa.
It's a woman.
Obinrin ni.
She used to see her situation as hopeless.
O ri ara re, o ri ipo to wa bi pe o je ipo ti ko si ireti mo.
And the Lord is saying.
Olua se wi pe
he will restore hope to the hopeless.
Oh, yo, fair, it's a fine, it's a good narrative.
You have an ailment in your body.
Oni, I lay on in my guard.
It has been long.
What's it,
but I could see him in our midst as Jehovah Rapha.
Shugba more in the area, Wagaga be Jehovah Rapha.
That is the Lord, our healer.
Yanere pe Oluwa to mu wa larada.
He's saying,
O wi pe
today,
Loni,
he want to heal the sick.
Wo fe wo awon alaisan san.
There's somebody having life spirit of insanity, being tormented by the spirit of insanity.
Beni kan wa to je pe arun opolo o ndalamu.
And he's saying,
Olua se wi pe
he will deliver the person today.
Bo mi o turu eni be sile loni.
My dear, make up your mind. I have a message for you. My daughter, give your life to me. I've been waiting for you all these years to surrender your life fully unto me.
Jọwọ aye re patapata fun mi.
You are a special vessel.
O je ohun elo ayo.
You are a chosen vessel.
O je ohun elo ti a ti yan.
I want to bless you.
Mo fe bokun fun o.
But
ṣugbọn
surrender your totality unto me.
Jọwọ ohun gbogbo pata fun mi.
All that you desire.
Ohun gbogbo ti o npo ngbe fun.
I will do it.
Emi yo se.
But
ṣùgbọ́n
you must be ready for me.
O ni lati se tan fun mi.
Then I will surprise you.
Ni igba ye mi yo ya o lenu.
See the fools.
Ni Oluwa awon mogun wi.
Peace be unto you.
Alaafia fun yin.
Do you get the message? I have a word for the twins.
Mo ni oro fun awon ibeji.
Where are they? Thus says the Lord.
Bayi ni Oluwa we.
My daughters.
Eyin omo mi.
I have permitted it.
Emi gba laye.
For the purpose.
Fe idi kan.
Today.
Loni.
I want to meet with you.
Mo fe ba yin pade.
I want to visit you.
Mo fe be yin wo.
Prepare your heart.
E pese okan yin sile.
Zero force.
Ni Oluwa awon mogun we.
Peace be unto you.
Alaafia fun yin.
Brother Martins, are you ready for me? If you are ready, let me know.
Je setan fun mi ti e ba ti setan fun mi je ki o e je ki mo.
If your wife could stand on her vow, I will visit you.
Ti aya yin ba le duro lori eje re, emi yo be yin wo.
Babalola is here.
Babalola wa ni.
Who is like God?
Once again. Oh.
Yeah. Benny.